In this class, let us learn about Zener diode. It is a special purpose semiconductor diode. Its symbol is shown here, P-terminal and N-terminal. Zener diode is a heavily doped PN junction diode. It is designed to operate in reverse bias in the breakdown region. Its characteristic is shown here. When the reverse voltage is increased to the breakdown voltage, the current increases significantly, but the voltage remains constant. And this voltage is known as Zener voltage. Since it is heavily doped, the depletion region will be very thin, so the electric field near the junction is very high. And when the reverse bias voltage is applied, the electric field increases, and this high electric field ionizes the atoms in the crystal. So electrons and holes are generated due to ionization. And the electrons generated on the P side are accelerated to N side due to the reverse bias. And thus the current increases significantly. This process is known as internal field emission or field ionization. And the Zener diode is used as a voltage regulator. The circuit of a voltage regulator is shown here. The unregulated voltage is the input voltage. It is given to a circuit which contains a resistor RS which is in series with the Zener diode Z. The load resistor is connected in parallel with the Zener diode, and the output voltage is taken parallel to the load resistor. And here the input voltage should be always greater than the breakdown voltage of the Zener or Zener voltage. When an unregulated voltage is applied, suppose the input voltage increases, as the input voltage increases, the current through RS and Zener increases. As the current through RS increases, voltage across RS increases. But the Zener works in the breakdown region, so the voltage across the Zener remains constant. The output voltage is equal to VZ, the breakdown voltage. As the input voltage decreases, the current through this circuit decreases. As the current decreases, voltage across RS decreases. But the voltage across the Zener is equal to VZ, breakdown voltage. And thus the output voltage always remains constant. So the principle of the working is, Zener voltage remains constant in the breakdown region. So any change in input voltage changes the potential difference across RS, but output voltage is always equal to the Zener voltage. That is, it remains constant. Thank you.